Let's get out here. What you just saw was water without any electrolyte being exposed to a very fast, high voltage shockwave. And as you can see, it destroyed the plastic, knocked the bottom out. So we'll have to make another one, because this subject really interests me. There's a lot of energy there.